What's going on, Pokemon friends and Pokemon fans? Welcome back to Open TCGs. And today we're going to be opening up a Silver Valley figure collection box, which we have done a couple of times in the past. And I just decided to do this one because I found it for $11.98 in Amazon. If you guys are interested in buying this product, go ahead and check out the link below. And you guys can get yourselves a nice figure collection box, which is pretty awesome actually, for $11.98, which is pretty cool. Now, of course, this has Crimson Invasion in it. And, you know, we have Evolutions and we have Ancient Origins. So, as far as the packs are concerned, I'm sure everybody's pretty much fed up with this kind of pack selection. I personally love Crimson Invasion. I really don't have a problem with it. Ancient Origins is pretty awesome as well. Evolutions, I'm a little over at this point, but you know what? Nevertheless, it's always good to open up some more stuff. So, let's go ahead and open up this box real quick here and give you guys a quick look. As I say, we have four packs all together. We do have the figurine, which is pretty awesome, and the actual promo. And then, for those of you who have never seen one of these before, maybe you guys are brand new to the channel or brand new to Pokemon, period. There is basically what the back of the box looks like. I usually do give you guys a quick read, but today, obviously, this is something that's been out for a while. So, there's no need to do that, but there's pretty much the artwork of the box itself. So, let me go ahead and open up this box real quick here in front of you guys. And in the meantime, while I do so, I want to let you know that the code winners are going to be down in the description box below. If your name happens to be in the description box below, please get a hold of me on my social media links. All the links are going to be down there as well for Twitter, Instagram, I mean a Pokemon, or if it's easier for you to send me a message on YouTube, go ahead and send me a message on YouTube. It's whatever it's easier for you guys. So, let's go ahead and take out the big box out of the way here and just throw it on the side. Boom, there it is. And then we'll review what the contents of this box is real quick, because why not? Alright, let's go ahead and get rid of some more trash here on the side. And then this one right here, let me go ahead and drop the camera real quick here so we're not staring at the ceiling. And that is perfect right there. So, first card that comes out is going to be the Silver Valley, of course, which has got the Galactic Foil pattern on it, which is pretty amazing. And that happens to be Sun and Moon Promo 64. So, I remember 64. Wow, we're up to 130 at this point, 129. I don't know. It's just crazy. And here is the Silver Valley with the Gear Scan and X Scissor, which is pretty cool. Let's go ahead and put this bad boy in a sleeve, because I do have most of these cards for sale now. I do need to start cleaning my closet a little bit. It's been a little crowded with so many Pokemon cards. So if you guys are interested in buying any Pokemon cards, they're all mint condition, double sleeved. Go ahead and check my eBay link down below. I'm putting a lot of them, and I've been selling a lot of GXs and a lot of regular cards lately. So if you guys don't want to miss on that, for sure. But here is the Silver Valley itself, which is the figurine, and that is one awesome looking figurine. I do always give big props to Pokemon, because when it comes to their figurines and pins, as well as the coins too, actually, they do a really good job on that. So we'll go ahead and stand it up right here. We have Crimson Invasion with Silver Valley, and one with Guzzlord, and then we have our Ancient Origins here, as well as an Evolutions, because why not? Now, one thing I am glad though is that they have finally, and when I say they, is the Pokemon Company. They have finally stopped giving us evolutions on this new sets. And I do have the new box, the Dawn Twinks Necrozma and the Duskmane Necrozma special collection boxes coming up. Somehow, the seller I bought it from forgot to ship it to me, and therefore it's past the release time, the release day. It was supposed to be released on the 18th, which is last Friday. And today is Tuesday, and I still don't have them. So hopefully they will be here very soon, and I will be giving you guys a quick look at that. But what I was going to say before is there is no evolutions in there whatsoever. So, which is, you know, again, people do like it, people hate it. I loved it for a little while, and then I'm like, okay, it's time to move on. But they just pushed evolutions big time on the boxes, which is what really, like, kind of made people upset, I guess, in a way. But anyway, whatever. Let's go ahead and open up some good stuff. A Poliwag, Grass Energy, Rattata, Magmar, a Surfing Pikachu Secret Rare, okay, a Misty's Determination, Professor Oak's Hint, a lot of trainers here, a Dugtrio, regular rare. So nothing out of that one right there. Ancient Origins next. Can we pull some good old Groudon action. That would be awesome if we did. There we go. A code card for Ancient Origins for one of you guys. Thank you so much for watching. You guys are definitely the best. Welcome if you are here for the first time or just subscribed. I do have a giveaway going on right now for an Elite Trainer box that I will be linking down below. If you guys want to win that Forbidden Light Elite Trainer box, all you got to do is go watch the video and do basically what I tell you. Like, you don't have to do everything specifically. However, you do have to subscribe and leave a like and leave a comment. Other than that, you guys don't have to do anything else. And then I will be announcing the winner pretty soon, actually, because it's coming to an end. So if you guys want to get on that, don't waste any time. And yeah, pretty much that's going to be the end of that. A Guzzlord pack, and we're going to end up with a Silvally Crimson Invasion just because, well, we're opening up a Silvally box. So why not? Let me go ahead and I'll give you the next code card for Crimson Invasion so you guys can get yourselves a nice Buzzwole GX to build your super powerful deck that's like beating everybody on the PTCGO and the TCG in real life. A Bunnelby, Shellos, Cubone, Feebas, Salandit, Grumpig, Mawile, Emolga, Salandit Reverse Holo, and that happens to be a common, and a Milotic Holo Rare. So that's not too bad. At least a Holo is not, it's better than nothing, honestly. And I know Crimson Invasion has really bad rub pull rates, so I really basically came into doing this knowing that I probably will not get a ultra rare out of those two packs just because, well, you know, their pulls are not being the greatest. So there we go. And we don't even have like Prism Star cards like Ultra Prism or Forbidden Light. So if you get a green code card, you know you're not getting anything. That's just the way it works. Stuffle, Mischievous, Chimecho, Skiddo, Hunter, Psychic Memory, Miltank, a Camera Up Reverse Holo Rare, so that's not too bad, and a Cacturne Regular Rare. So, okay, a little dry on the pulls, but nevertheless, a Milotic Holo Rare as well as a Reverse Holo Rare. Camera Up is actually not too bad. Some shinies is better than nothing at all. But if, anyway, if you guys liked the video, give me a like. If you did not, well, give me a dislike and let me know how I can fix things and make it better. But definitely, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. And go ahead and check out the, Forbidden Light Elite Trainer Box I have going on. For a giveaway. Don't miss out on possibly getting a good chance of winning it. So, alright guys, take care of yourselves. Be listening and watching the Open TCGs. I will talk to you guys on the next one.